Hi, who are you?
My name is Ivo.
Ivo!
I realize it's hot out, but I think one of the buttons has undone on your top.
I thought it was too proper, so in the last moment I decided to just open it up.
Did you borrow that from Simon?
I was waiting for that. I was literally waiting for that. Excuse me. Have you got your nipples tattooed?
No, it's a fake tattoo. I'm still experimenting.
Ivo!
My name is Ivo Dimchev. I'm from Bulgaria and I'm 42 years old. I'm usually a contemporary choreographer. Accidentally discovered that I can write songs. There's a lot of beautiful music in my body that is just like ways to come out and just be shared with the world. I'm more kind of weird and kind of pushing boundaries. But I think for the X Factor, I'm not like a shy person. And I'm not afraid to experiment, neither.
And the song is about
90 seconds too long?
No, the song is called Lucky Day. Lucky Day, and it's about when you break up and then you think that you're kind of free, and then you go on the street, you meet people, you meet the wrong ones, but even if you meet the wrong ones, you can still give them a little piece of your heart.
What the bloody hell does that mean?
I don't know, yeah.
Can I start?
Please.
Yes.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Oh, little shout out to the crowd on that. Are you? Are you? Oh,
God, is that a dancer?
Oh.
I like Ivo's hair.
Up in the morning and see that I am not stuck with the memories of anything we had, we do. And now my gotta see me running on the street, my poo them honey jumping up and down. When the night's running down, you gotta find someone to hold on by your
side. I like it so much more than I thought I was going to.
Anything that's not real and is dragging me down. And now my gotta see me running on the street, my cool them honey jumping up and down. Now my gotta see me running on the street, my cool them honey jumping up and down.
I've not been sat on this panel for a long time, but that's definitely the most bizarre thing I've seen on this show. The vocal, the song.
But are you going to remember him?
I'm definitely going to remember him, yeah. It's not for the right reasons. Over to you, Ida.
So... you definitely are one to remember, Ivo. I will say that.
Can I be honest with you? There was something fascinating to me about that whole performance.
Thank you, Simon.
I don't think people understand entertainment a lot of the time. I couldn't take my eyes off you. I would like to see you again. It's a yes from me.
I'm left scratching my head a little bit.
Come on, it's weird, it's different.
Look, I can, some weird's okay. This is a bit too weird for me. Sorry, it's a no.
Ida.
Ivo. I like weird stuff. It's a yes from me.
Two yeses, just needs one more. Come on, baby, take it home.
Obviously, you're very artistic and creative. I would be very curious to see where this guy could go. So you've got three yeses.
That was crazy.
I've never seen anything like that in my life.
I liked you.
Thank you so much.
And the audience, I think, liked you.
They didn't.
No, half of them did.
I'm happy that I was accepted by the majority of the jury. And I hope, with their help, we can show to the people that weird is not automatically bad.